Fool.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! No, I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Jesus. Yeah.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He. Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia? Wait! Wait!
Inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Hello, Cricket Pro. How did it going?
Jesus. Oh, shit.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Okay, fine.
You don't understand.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Welcome to the family, son.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
God damn it! I bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Yeah.
let that little shit get to me. You just slipped out of your gun.
Boom!
This is all?
I found you!
I told you, don't you fuck with me. It's over, boy. It's just you and me now, Ethan. I got the gift running all through me. All through me.
did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Over here. Hey, you. Hey, over here. Hey, you.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
I'm trying. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everybody.
What's the matter, son? You out of ammo?
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man. You think you can hurt me? I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope Marguerite didn't hear that. Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Now look what you've done, motherfucker! Yeah. Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
Over here, Mommy. I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your...
I need to hide. I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl! I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine. And it knows. You just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan? I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. No. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You.
Ah, don't move!
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Ah, don't move! Get back to your room right now! She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy! Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me. No! No!
Thank you.
What did they do to you, Mia?
I'm gonna take a break, so thank you for joining me on this Innocent Play Doh Edition in part one. And always, sure, this game is really creepy and Jesus Christ, right? So, I'm gonna take a break, thank you for joining me, and please, like a big people on Twitter, and I'm gonna re-upload on YouTube, hope I don't get caught with bullshit, and I hope you have a good day, and overall, I love this game, and God, but happy gaming. Also, hi, Credit Pro. I hope you enjoyed the broadcast. And take care.